When I'm a teenager, I'm gonna be super cool.
And me and my friends are gonna go on road trips all the time.
I'm gonna have an amazing boyfriend.
I can't wait! It's gonna be so awesome!
Being a teenager is not what I expected it to be. At all.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Lessy, and if you guys are new here, then you guys should hit that subscribe button because I'm just so amazing. Okay guys, so I know that I haven't uploaded a video in about 1 or 2 weeks, and I am so sorry. I know this isn't really a good excuse, but I was seriously stuck. I had no idea what video I should do next. Like, if you guys, like, if one of you guys know me from school or something, then you guys know that I was stuck and I had no idea. I was going around asking people for their like opinion of what of which video I should do next, but then I was like, you know what, I don't like that video. So I kept changing, and I just decided I was going to do this one and stick with it. So for today's video, I'm going to do an expectations versus reality of being a teenager, because I'm 13. I barely turned 13 in July, which means that I had a few expectations. Now, I knew that being a teenager wasn't going to be like butterflies and rainbows and fluffy cute clouds and puppies, and I knew it was going to be rough, and I knew it wasn't probably going to be that fun, but you know, I was still holding on to that hope that I was going to have fun with my friends, and we were going to do fun girly stuff and have parties. And then I faced reality. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. I tried making this video as fast and as amazing as possible. So I hope you guys really enjoy. If you guys do, make sure to hit the thumbs up button so I will know. And comment below for any suggestions for my next videos, because I really need those suggestions. Okay guys, so without further ado, I think I've said everything. Let's get started.
Hi, what are you doing?
I'm bored.
Do you think we can hang out today? Really? Hey, you know what? Why don't we just spend the night over? Okay, so we'll go to the mall, we'll go to the movies, we'll go... Do you want to go to pizza or Taco Bell? Wait, let's go to pizza. Okay, so then... Then you can come and spend the night over. Okay, bye. Yes. Watch out! Oh my God! What? Well, I was watching The Vampire Diaries. You literally interrupted it. Today? You know, I really haven't been feeling good. Like, my stomach hurts and then my throat is just, like, killing me. I'm gonna have to cancel on this one. I'm so sorry. Okay, bye. I bet that was Damon.
Wait.
Starbucks would be like perfect right now. Heck yeah.
That's true. Aw. You know what? We should totally watch The Notebook next. Yeah, like that movie's like so sad, but it's so good. It like makes me think about like me and my boyfriend. Like totally.
What's your internet password?
Basket45.
Can you repeat that again?
Basket45.
Okay.
So, have you heard about him?
Nope. I don't care. Why have guys when you can have all the fries you need? Fries before guys. You know what? I'm tired. I'm just gonna go to sleep, okay? I'm so tired. match. Who cares? Who am I going to impress anyway? Okay, time to do my homework. One paragraph about Latin America. Type it on your computer and send it to me. Ooh, I can copy and paste. Homework. Write a 1,000-word essay about Latin America. What? On paper. We can't use our study guide? Numbers I have to find. This is gonna take forever to do. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Barely 24, oh my gosh. Then she, said, Latin America has a lot of landscapes. Oh my gosh, I don't want to fail this test. My parents are going to kill me. And they have mountains called the Andes Mountains. The climate is kinda cold at the top. And gosh. I wish I was in elementary school.
Nobody sees, nobody knows. We are a secret, can't be exposed.
Well, that was a good hamburger, but I'm still not full. Damn, this food is good.
I just love Twitter. Billboard, Hollywood. Ooh, that's really, really cool. Oh, God. Oh, my gosh, I hate ads. Okay. Oh, Netflix would be like the babe right now.
Lessy?
What?
Why don't you open up a window or something?
Okay.
Okay guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I really enjoyed filming it and editing it. It was super fun, and I hope you guys laughed because, you know, laughed while watching this video, because I really laughed editing this video and filming it, the video. It was kind of funny, and
just the part that it's actually true, because we all sometimes expect too much about being a teenager, but it's not really that much of a change, kind of, in a way, you know? So, if you guys like this video, how I said, make sure to hit the thumbs up button, comment below for any suggestions, and make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, because I make videos mostly every week. Also, if you guys haven't, then you guys should check out my Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and my website. I will have a link down below, and my vlog channel. I will have a link down below to all of those social media type of things, so you guys should go and check those out. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and bye. Love you guys. Oh my gosh, she doesn't want to. We decided to go talking about two Lambos. 56 a grand, 500 grand, though. Man, I swear I love her, I should work the grand, though. Hit the strand, though, when you let the lanes go. Everybody in the way, just call your fans, though. In love with the money, I ain't never let go. Pick it up, I'm so scared I'm gonna say too much. I tiptoe around your questions of why you got it. Lana Del Rey. I've been expecting you. That sounds creepy. Okay, guys, I just wanted to let you guys know something really fast. Being a teenager is not as bad as I kind of made it look in this video. It is probably a bit harder. There's more homework and all that stuff, and there might be peer pressure or something like that, but being a teenager is kind of fun because you're not really a little girl anymore, and it's pretty awesome too. Like, I'm kind of happy I'm a teenager now, and I just want to let you guys know it's not as bad as people sometimes make it seem. It's not that good either, but you know, it's kind of horrible, but in the same time, it's good. So it has its pros and its cons.